beautiful, presumably French, Francisco Ruggeri violin, around 1930s. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back, ribs and necks are from the same wood, and a medium to fine-grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted elder ebony pecs, a new ebony chinrest, new ebony tailpiece, new bridge, new soundpost, and new strings.